How are you? You all right? How are you? Thanks for coming out. How are you? Nice to see you. Lovely. What a lovely crowd you are. Ladies and gentlemen, we're here. We're doing it. We're here. We're at the top. We're going higher. Tell you. Mum's in tonight, so don't have to give her three rings when I get home. Never do that. And she picks up on the second ring, so what's the point in that? Although, it's better than Nana leaving you a voicemail. Beep. Hello. Oh, I don't like these bloody things, me. Hello. Hello. I don't think he's there. I don't think he's there. Outside farm food's been, Nana. What are you laughing at that for? Where'd you get your kicks casualty? She fell over outside farm foods. And she had two bags of shopping, and she got two buses home. This is a different generation. This is cast iron. I fell over a shoe in the back bedroom. I thought of a Christopher Reeves, the way they were carrying on. She gets home. She says, I think I've broken my wrist. Think, fucking thumb was on backwards. There were three noises for a gun with a stick. Boom, 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 boom. Remember that one? And it was on. And I knew a mind that sounded more like a laugh than a gun. It's spitting! Everybody in, it's spitting! Get inside, it's spitting! Come on! You're like the beginning of Saving Private Ryan. Save yourselves, get inside! Stop laughing, I'm not laughing, I'm shooting people! You should sit and watch Bullseye on a Sunday. I used to love a bit of bully, mate. It was weird Bullseye because it was good and it was shit at the same time. You had Leanne, stonewashed denim, love and hat tattooed on her knuckles because she'd lost a finger. Do you remember when you used to run out of time on Bullseye? And Bullet used to run across bottom of the screen with big dictionary like that. What were all that about? What were all that? For years, I thought they were singing, just let me staple the vicar. Who's right and who's wrong here? You know Duffy, the Welsh songstress? For 3 years I thought that poor cow were begging me for birdseed. I believe the hot dogs go on.